Week 13 of the high school football season, and it's regional title time in Indiana.
And Fred's here with the story of one of the contenders in the spotlight.
Rick's old stomping grounds, man. Yeah. I thought of the Van Hoos family, all the history in that part of the area. So many cornfields. Wow. Hello again, everybody. Our Moe's High School Playbook School of the Week is West Washington. It's one of the smallest schools playing football in Indiana, and it's one of the best in Class 1A. In Campbellsburg, Indiana, about an hour northwest of Louisville, in the middle of the cornfields, the Senators are kings, winning 9 of 12 games this fall after starting the season with 3 losses in his first 5 games. Now trying for just the second regional title in the program's history, hosting unbeaten Linton Stockton, 3 wins away from the first state title in Senators football history.
Hi, I'm Robert Chandler. This is the West Washington Senators, and we're School of the Week. And here's our fight song. You know, they're 12-0, and we're kind of going into this game. We've only got to beat them once to win the regional title, and they definitely have a lot of talent. And, you know, I figure at this point in the season, everyone deserves to be where they are. And, you know, we're just going to approach it just like we have any other game. And, you know, the regional title's on the line. So at this stage of the season, anything can happen, and we feel like we deserve to be here.
If there's a life lesson about this, what's now versus in August?
We just don't give up. That's the difference between this team and in the past years. Teamwork.
For winning its first sectional championship since 1994 and just the third in the program's history, presented by Moe's, West Washington High School, WLKY's High School Playbook, School of the Week!
Nice people out there. Best of luck to the Senators. I am Fred Cowgill, WLKY News.